In Pune, the office of Professor Suhas Palshikar, who resigned as the NCERT advisor following the row over B.R. Ambedkar's cartoon in NCERT textbooks, was attacked today in Pune. They damaged furniture in his office in the Pune University campus. Palshikar, however, was unharmed. Three persons have been charged. The Republican Panther of India spokesperson claimed responsibility for the attack, saying the cartoon amounted to an insult to the Dalit icon Dr. Ambedkar. Professor Palshikar was a member of the HRD Ministry's Textbook Development Committee, which had approved the Class 11 Social Science textbook that contained this particular cartoon. He, along with Yogendra Yadav, had stepped down after the row erupted.